sick of living in this constant pain, so I'm